The second cat! Shield of the opponent you wish to face in the joust.
Excellent. Well, I will choose.
Come on, old man.
Sir Tristan.
To William must choose it. Sir Tristan.
Next up, Sir Bailey.
Oh, sir, I feel sorry for you.
The battle is chosen! Sir Robert! Knight, do you accept the challenges?
I accept!
It won't be much of a challenge, but I accept anyway.
The challenges have been accepted! We shall have a joust!
Yeah! Your Majesty, these knights would like to ride forward and seek favors from those whose day can inspire this day.
Oh, wondrous well, knight, ride you forth to seek your favor.
As you command, my king. Anyone wishing to favor us, please come forward now.
Knights! Knights, all of us here have grown tired of your boasting. I am sorry, your majesty, apparently these men have forgotten that it is the deeds that make a man, right, not his words.
And you hold your tongue, lest we cut it out and feed it to these savages!
Knights, you have promised your people blood this day. A word of caution, be careful that that blood does not end up being your own.
Come, knight, chivalry, chivalry.
Of course, sire, I apologize.
All right, thank you.
Your Majesty, it seems these knights, like all good people, are ready for a joust!
Joust! Joust! Joust! Joust! Joust! Joust! Joust! Joust! Joust! Joust! Joust!
The first joust of the day shall be between Sir William and Sir Tristan!
Remember the rules of this contest. You shall face each other until one of you yields or can no longer continue. Good people, I would ask you to cheer for your knights! Sir William, are you in the ready?
William stands at the ready.
Sir Tristan, are you in the ready?
Sir Tristan is ready!
Then upon my command,